What I'd like to do today is get your version of what happened.